Hello everyone, today is April 9th and we are going to do the Quordle for today. So if you don't know what Quordle is, it's basically Wordle, but instead of solving one 5-letter word, you have to solve 4 5-letter words. So let's start with rope this time. Okay, so these two didn't get anything. Here we got me, and here we got the R, T, and E. So it could be like an ER or RT, like an ERT. Let's try something like TER. Maybe like. You know what? I'm just gonna do juice to get the rest of the vowel there. So let's do juice. Okay, that was good. So we got the U here, the I and C here. Ooh, here we got the U, C, and E. And here we got 4 letters. So we can get this one down here. So it might be like miter. Miter can work. Let's see. Okay. So it starts with I and then G E R. Enter. Okay, enter. There we go. Oh, and here we got 4 letters too. It could be like N-C-1, or it could be like U-N-C, I don't think it's that. It could be uncle. Oh, it's uncle. Okay. There you go. Okay, wait. Right here we have 4 letters, but there's an I at the beginning and an I in the middle with an L there. It could be like, icicle. No, that's too long. Okay, that's a word. Okay, it's isolate. And here we got the I'm not sure what isolate is. So at the end of the video, I'm gonna switch it up. See. Okay. So there's a lot of options here. Like humbly? No. I think my camera just turned off. So I'm still here. You can still hear me. I'm still there. Okay. So. Like, subway? No. Bus. Puppy, you know? I can't come up with any words. It's a word there. Maybe do or do. Okay. Dub. Dub. Button? What could this be? So it's something U, something L, Y. What is it? Curly? No, it can't be curly because there's no C and no R. It could be double L. L-L-Y. Like... Curly? Nope. Okay, it is double L. Okay. So, it's something... Oh, dully! Nope! Okay, we have one guess. Pulley. Yes! No! I thought it was pulley for a second. No, it's Sully. Are you kidding me? We got three letters at least, or three words at least. And we almost got the last one. So that was the Quordle for April 9th. Sully, Icely, Uncle, and Incher. So I'm going to search up what Icely. I don't know what this means. Okay, it's in an icy manner or very cold. So it means like very cold something. Okay, bye. Bye, I hope you enjoyed. Bye.